You ready for a Coda tip? So we have canvas columns, which allow you to put a dock inside your dock so that you can have more space to think, breathe, and collaborate. Now, I could put that here inside of my table, and then I could open it up. Boom, I can see all of the wonderful design principles. I can have side-by-side text and images, tables, literally anything you can have in a Coda dock can go right here. But what I love about this is because it's a table, that means you can transform how it looks by changing the display. In this case, it's a blog post calendar. So in this case, the date is the most important thing. So what I'm gonna do is just pop here to options, switch over to calendar, and now I can see on that calendar view all of the things we're planning to publish. And if I click on any one of them, boom, it opens up that whole canvas so I can see all the same things we saw before. The same side-by-side text and images, I can have the same tables. Again, everything we have in a Coda doc can go right here. So what this allows us to do is change up the visual to help us solve those problems that are on our mind. So if you've got a lot of notes, a lot of extra information, and you want to see it in a different way, just use a canvas column, change the display, and you're on your way. And I rhymed.